this one. So this horse here is, his name is Parting the Red Sea. He's a 4-year-old. He ran 4 times. He was very, very slow. He was on his owner's farm for about a month after he came off the track, and he's probably just been to my farm for about a week now, and we rode him 1 time before we brought him here. I actually really like this horse. Like, I'm liking him more every time.
He looks better under saddle, doesn't
he? He does. I mean, like, you know, he's deceptive because he's kind of chunky under, like, just standing there, but he's nicer under tack, I think.
Well, he gets shorter.
Yeah. I didn't know how he was going to handle it, but at the last minute we decided to put him on and was like, well, we'll just come and see how it goes.
Feels good. You are a very good boy.
Oh, he's so nice.
He is. Look at him. I mean, this is like a brain test.
Yeah.
I mean, this horse I knew was going to handle it because this is how he is.
Right.
But this one, I didn't know anything about. I was like, well, it's either going to go really good or it'll go really bad. We just don't know. But we'll just show up, and if it goes bad, we'll just do him in.